You have one new message. First message from Genevieve Aristide. Ian, can you send me copies of any materials your task force has put together on the origin anomalies? Harlan is supposed to be updating me daily, but apparently he's got his hands full with the grudge he insists on carrying. I hope he's not dribbling too much poison in people's ears. I take full responsibility for what happened to the team, but wishing won't bring them back. In any case, now's not the time for assigning blame. We have to work together as a team to get through this crisis. Thanks so much.
To bury their sins, but instead planted the seeds of their doom. A war is coming. I've seen it in my dreams. Fire sweeping over the earth, bodies in the streets, cities turned to dust. Retaliation.
Yeah. Harlan Wade guy has been associated with Origin since the beginning. He's the one that put it together.
Thank you.
listen to this. Marshall Distler, Bill Moody, and Aldous Bishop are all working on some kind of task force together. The other members are Ian Hives, Alice Wade, Norton Mapes, and Charles Habiger. And Harlan Wade is the one pulling the strings. I guess that means Fettel's working his way up the food chain.
Yeah. reports. Roger. Keep your eyes open.
one of them. I'd pretty much given up on being rescued.
Thank God she's okay. Give her a comm link.
Hello?
Ms. Wade, we're gonna get you out of there, but you're gonna have to move quickly.
I need to get to my dad.
Where is he?
Some kind of classified facility. I've never heard of it. There isn't even a street address, just UTM coordinates. The entrances are all hidden, but I have passcodes.
Okay, buddy. Access Wade's laptop and upload the data on that facility. All right, the data's been uploaded. First things first, get to the roof. The helo's on the way.
You mean a helicopter? Can we drive instead? My car's downstairs in the parking garage.
What, are you afraid of flying?
Kind of.
Trust me, you're safer in the air.
Yeah, right. Hurry! Let's go get my dad!
You're not going anywhere but a safe house till this is over.
What?
Don't worry, your father will be joining you as soon as we pick him up.
No way! I'm not going anywhere until I know he's okay.
Forget it. I'm not taking any more chances.
Go in there and deal with her. This whole situation's gonna boil over. You won't go for the rest of us. You went for hours.
Next message from...
Hello, Abigail. Harlan, you were right. Crazy bitch is determined to blow this site to Kingdom Come. God knows who she thinks is gonna pick up the pieces when her plan backfires. I've had enough of this shit. I plan to be sipping girly drinks on a beach in Tahiti by the time the media gets wind of all this. Talk to you later, buddy.
End of messages.
Mess around, do you? Why are all the floors lighting up? Uh-oh. Somebody's pressing the call button. Get ready! Close! What are you doing? Hurry! Here we go again. This sucks. Come back! Where are you going now? What's going on? What happened to the power? I'll wait here. Thank you.